sarvadharmanam parityajya mamekam saranam bhaja aham tam sarvapapebhyo mokshayishvami masuchana. Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if you are going to take your responsibility yourself, then Guru Vaishnav not going to help you. If you are going to take charge of yourself, you can take. Guru Vaishnav cannot play their head about you. If you are going to take your responsibility yourself, then Guru Vaishnav has no duty. First point is that, if we are at all inclined, in that case, we can get some advice from Guru Vaishnav. Divine knowledge we can get. If we cannot believe them, if we are not at all inclined, in that case we cannot expect Digbha Gyan from them. Already you know, many times I told, Bhagavan Sri Krishna in front of Uddhavs, in front of Krishna, in front of Arjun, Bhagavan Sri Krishna in front of Arjun speaking, Tadvidhi paripathena paripashnena sevaya upadikshanti te jnanam jnani nastatta darshanah. That is the condition. Actually, Arjun is a big fighter. We cannot expect any kind of weakness to come inside the heart of Arjun. But still, Arjun showing this kind of attitude, as if growing some weakness inside her. He's a big fighter. But still, at present situation, I already told, he is developing some kind of weakness inside her, so that he don't like to fight. This kind of attitude coming. You can remember the situation in which Arjuna now put into is very dangerous. Because Arjun looking both sides and watching, all my friends, all my grandfathers, fathers, father-in-laws, sons, grandson, grand-grandsons, they are all sitting in array, lying to start fighting. In this moment, Arjun now developing some kind of weakness. I cannot fight. So many arguments given by Arjuna. You can remember on those days, previous days I was speaking, Shankaro naraka yoivo kulagnanam kulasacha patanti pitaroshi yesham lupto pindo dakukriyaha. Shankaro mean, you know, there is some mixing of cards, a caste. Mixing of cards. In that case, there is big problem. In details I was trying to discuss about this, and also sometime I was touching about Daiva Varnasram. Daiva Varnasram is very important. And you should remember that Arjuna is Kshatriya. Sourjam tejo dhitir daksham juddhe chapi apalayanam danam iswara bhavancho khatrakarma sabhavajam. What is the duty of Kshatriya? Already specified there. Kshatriya cannot fly from the battlefield. It is not possible. So, it is the duty of a Kshatriya to fight and leave body. But still he cannot fly. He cannot stop fighting. It's not good. And what is the problem we are going to get from Varnasankar? Varnasankar, you know, I already told, all those senior persons in our society, if they are going to die, then who can guide us, whole society? They have some ritualistic activities current in their society, in their family tradition. So they cannot remember, those who are newcomers, they cannot remember. And if they are going to due to intermixing of caste, big problem then. The purity cannot be maintained. And those who are going to leave very young batch, they cannot remember what is the rules and regulation there in our. So age-long caste tradition going to be extinct. At present also you can see the situation of society. Modern society, those who are young bad, they don't like to offer him funeral cake. Ah, useless. Waste of time. They don't understand. They think it is a false philosophy. They think it is some kind of false philosophy. What use? Because those material people, they like to test everything directly. Follow? What I cannot see with my eyes, what I cannot see, what I cannot hear, what I cannot feel, I cannot believe. That is the main question. At present, young generation, they are going to lose faith in your family tradition, hereditary factor. Not only that, they are going to disbelieve, they are going to disrespect our, you know, tradition in India, cultural tradition, everything. They like to ignore our cultural tradition. We have some tradition in our society, Vedic society, but they at present don't like to follow. They say Euro society is much practical, it's good. We can khao, piyo, jio. You understand Bengali, Hindi? Khao, piyo, jio. Eat, drink and sleep and try to live. Enjoy yourself. That is the formula at present. Enjoy yourself. That is the present formula. So, actually, Arjun speaking, if they are going to lose this kind of traditional hereditary factor, then the forefathers, nobody there to offer their funeral cakes and water. In that case, they are going to hell. Those who are going to lose their family tradition, heretical tradition, Arjun speaking, I heard from Shastra that they are going to live in hell, dwell in hell forever. So, one by one, Arjun went on giving argument in front of Krishna in favor of his mood not to fight. Fighting is not good. How I can fight in front of me all, you know, kith and kin's relatives are there. If we fight at all, after fighting, if we are going to get victory, then what use? For them, we are going to get property. If you are given property, at the same time, if I send you to a, you know, very lonely place, there is nobody, in that case, what's it? I can give you a huge amount of property, but I can send you to exile, like Napoleon Bonaparte. I can send you. I can give you huge property, but I can send you, banish you there, to one Iceland where you cannot meet anybody, nothing. In that case, what you want? Well, I don't like to stay here with property. Because what use of property? In Upanishad, I already told, discussed this. Atma va are drashtabya satabya nididhyasityabya. Spirit is there inside your daughter. That's why you love. Spirit is there inside your mother. That's why you love. Spirit is there inside your friend. That's why you are going to love. Is spirit gone? What you can do? Nobody can love. That's why in Upanishads it is written, we are going to do everything. We feel it necessary. We feel it duty to do everything in relation to our family bondage, social bondage. We discover some duty. Discover, no? We all discover. A daughter discover, I have duty. Mother discover, son discover. They all discover their one specific kind of duty in relation to this material world. But if they think, if they meditate upon themselves and think, just now if I die, who is going to follow me, save me? No mother, no father, no friend, no foes, nobody can go with me. All the way for infinity period, actually I am alone. This much thing we cannot believe, we cannot feel. For infinity period, we are actually alone. Nobody going to follow me, no father, no mother, no wife, no daughter, no husband, no friend, nothing. We are alone. For infinity period, you are traveling this 14th world. But still, we are fostering different kind of desire inside your heart because we have some material bondage. We discover duty. This way. But at present, situation is there. Arjun want to ignore his own duty. Maybe you can feel Arjun is having Maharaj mercy is good. Apparently you can see Maharaj Arjun growing mercy. How you say it is bad? Arjun looking all friends and everything, fathers, forefathers there. He don't like this. Good. You can remember that in our society also, different kind of duties are there with us. A master having some duty, a student having some duty, follow? A doctor having some duty, a pleader having some duty, lawyer, and that's why a judge is having some duty. Now suppose one judge is very nice, soft personality. Suppose one judge is there, who is very soft personality in his daily life, family life, he is so soft. He always loves sons and father, mother, everybody, very soft. Even he is not going to speak any strict, any hard, see, in front of sons and daughters. But still, you cannot expect that he is going to ignore his duty while he is sitting in his own chair, helm. Suppose one man going to murder somebody, he is now there in jail, now brought in front of judge, argument going on between two pleaders, opponent party and his party. After that finally it was discovered, he is the actual murderer. He is the actual murderer. Then judge going to give death sentence. He should be hanged to death next morning, 5:30. then we cannot expect that the judge can show the same attitude as he is showing in his family. No, not possible. It is duty. His own duty to give verdict. Hey, you are the murderer. You will have to take punishment. Similar way, we can see onward, we can see gradually. Now, what is the situation? I already told that Arjun don't like to fight. Why? Because there is Dharma Shastra and Niti Shastra. There is Niti Shastra, there is Dharma Shastra, two kind of Shastras there. What is approved in Niti Shastra, sometime you can feel, well, it is there, but according to Dharma Shastra, it is not good. You can think so. Aho bato mahat papam kartum vyavasitam vayam yad rajyo sukho lovena hantum sajjanam uddataha. We are going to kill all those kith and kin's relatives due to this overall sovereignty we like to enjoy. We like to get control over this kingdom. Rajya Sukh. Kingdom. We like kingdom. That's why we are going to kill them. Those are guru, fathers, forefathers, grandfathers. So, we are going to commit big sinful activities. That is the judgment by Arjun. It is good or bad that we can go forward and think. Arjun passing this kind of remark that jadi mam apratikaram asastram sastrapanayo dhaturashtarani hannu stanme kshamataram bhavet. Yadi mam apratikaram asastram sastrapanayo dhaturashtaha rane hannu stanme kshamataram bhavet. If at all they are going to kill me, I have my weapon in my hand also. But it is my feeling. If at all they want to kill me, let them kill. But still I am not going to kill them. Still I am not going to kill them. I don't like to kill them. Because I feel that it is not, good. It is not good, it is not. It is sinful activities, I think so. Now Sanjay, who is going to relay the whole facts? In Kurukshetra field, actually, fighting going to happen. Not yet, fighting started. But Sanjay is going to relay everything in toto. Now Sanjay is speaking in front of Dhritarashtra. Evam uktva arjunaha sankhye ratho paste upavishat visrijya sa saram chapam soko sanvig sangvigna manasaha. Moho actually infatuation. Soko, he is developing some kind of, soak, pain. I don't like to fight. After speaking one by one argument, now Arjuna sit down in the chariot, leaving all weapon, gandiv and arrow, everything. Visrijya sasaram chapam. Sasaram chapam. Bow and arrow. Visrijya sasaram chapam. Shopo shoko sanvigna manasaha. He is overwhelmed by the present situation. He can see what going to happen. he can look clearly what going to happen. Consequence, he is going to feel the consequence. Now actually, you can remember, I give already example. One example regarding judge. Arjuna also having two kind of, you know, feeling inside. One is, I am Kshatriya, I should fight. Another is, he is my father. I am disciple of that Gurudev. All my brothers, all my friends. These two kind of feelings, side by side going. One is that, sometimes you can feel, especially those who are bonded soul, for them it happens. Usually it happens so. Sometime, he is feeling inspiration to do some bad job. Follow? Like I like to give the example of Ajamil. Ajamil is not from a bad family. He is from a Brahmin family, having his background very good. He has total respect for father and mother, everybody, wife also. Soft heart. Every day doing Darshan, collecting all flowers and fruits from. But how? I already told you, you can remember. You are going to fight with the present situation, bad situation. Because you have some ethical character. You are putting some ethical judgment. Follow. Noitik charitra. In Bengali and Sanskrit we see. Ethical character. Ah, I should not do it. What is this? I like to do it. It's not good. So this kind of contradiction usually going on. Even German philosopher, one philosopher, Kant. Kant speaking, that sometime when I like to good, do some bad thing, then some sort of fighting going on inside me. No, I should not do it. No, I should do it. No, I should not do it. It's not good. And if at all I am bound to do that thing, after that some kind of feeling coming inside me, why I have done this? I should not have done this. It's... And who is, I don't know who is speaking inside me, hey, why you have done this? Kant speaking, I don't know who, chiding me, why you have done this? Who is that? Kant could not speak clearly. We know it is Paramatma, Vivek. Judgment coming. I should not have done it. I should not have done it. So, Arjun also having two kind of feeling, fighting going on. One is that with fighting mood, Arjun already reached in this field. Why Arjun coming here? With chariot, weapon, everything coming here, all decorated. Why? To fight. But now Arjun developing this kind of mentality. Why? I already told. Inside his heart, two kind of conception going on. Contradiction. They are all my friends, I should not fight. No, I am Kshatriya, I should fight. This way actually, Arjun now defeated. In front of himself. He is full of dejection now. Vishad. He is now full of dejection. I don't like to fight. This kind of situation, I look very good, very bad. This kind of going on. But also you know, in second chapter we find, Sanjay is speaking now, Tvam tatha kripaya vishtam asrupurna kulekshanaha kulekshanam. Sorry. Again I am reading. Tvam tatha kripaya vistam astu purnak kulekshanam Vishadantam idam bhakcham uvacha madhusurdhanaha. Now, Krishna kripaya vishto is overwhelmed by kripa. Kripa, there is two words. One is daya, one is kripa. What is the difference between daya and kripa? You know daya? Daya means if you find some weakness in somebody, some poverty there with you, shortage of medicine, maybe shortage of education, after that he likes to fulfill that gap. You take it. That is called daya. Daya means after looking something, some deplorable situation with somebody, he like to do something. Take. He's poor, I have no money to go. Okay, take. It's called daya. Our kripa means whenever I look a leprosy disease, my heart melt up. What is the situation? But still I'm not going to do anything. But whenever I look, my heart melted. It's called kripa. Now, here actually, Tvam tatha kripaya vishtam astru purnakyulekshanam vishadantam idam bhakcham uvacha madhusudanaha. In front of Madhusudan, with eyes full of tears and overwhelmed by the present situation, in front of Arjun looking this battlefield, everything is full of, dejection. Vishadantam idam bhakcham. Now started speaking. What? Madhusudan now started speaking. Tvam, after looking, he is full of, dejection. This situation, eyes full of tears. Then Madhusudan, idam bhakkam vacho Madhusudanaha. Madhusudan athat Krishna started speaking this way. You should remember that Arjun is not inclined as yet. Arjun is not inclined as yet. I already told, if you are not inclined unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnav and Bhagavan, then that kind of knowledge you cannot expect from them. Supreme Lord always crying for us all, come, I like to save you all. Sakit eva prapanyo jastavasmi iti jachate, Ramchandra speaking. If somebody is one time speaking, Prabhu, I am yours, then it is my duty, commitment, that I am going to save him. Sakit eva prapanya jastavasmi iti yachate abhayam tasmai dadami etat vachanam mamu. It is my word, commitment, that if you one time speak, Prabhu, I am yours. Ramchandra speaking, that time, I am going to save him. You can remember the case with Bali and Sugriv. I am bound to give some example, but without example, you cannot remember. Bali and Sugriv fighting. Whereas Ramchandra always giving a commitment, standing commitment is there. Ramchandra told, I am going to save you. But still Ramchandra not going to help Sugriv. Bali beating him. Bali is very powerful. Then he is crying and coming in front of Ramchandra. you already told me that I am going to save you, but you are not going to do anything. Ramchandra laughing. You go take shelter of Lakshman first. This is a system. Directly you cannot come to me. You must go to Lakshman first. Then you go to Lakshman. Then Lakshman actually going to accept him. Then Ramchandra can accept. There is a system. Follow. Even Ramchandra speaking, what to speak about Arjun? He is Supreme Lord. Arjun speaking, I don't need property, I don't need social status, prestige, kingdom, nothing. Let them kill me. I like to live on alarm. Are you a beggar? You are Kshatriya? No. It is still good. Because anyway, if you are going to be defeated by them, then I will have to go in forest and beg alarm. Say, it's good. From now, why not I can start? Actually, Arjun is actually Kshatriya, but still Vaishnav. Arjun Kshatriya, it's okay. But still, Arjun is Vaishnav. So he is not having any desire to acquire property, illegal property, anything. He don't like, because Vaishnav, they are saturated heart. Vaishnav, actually, they are saturated heart. If you put them in America, in golden temple, still they are same, they are feeling, I mean, Vrindavan. You can test them. You cannot change their heart. You can give some lucrative, you know, offer to them. I shall give you dollar. I have seen in my life, not in Gauriya Vaishnav society, also in other Vaishnav Sampradaya, like Ramanuja Sampradaya, other. In Varanasi, one Siddha Mahatma was there. He is not my Gauri Sampradaya. Ramayani Baba. He used to love me very much. In Varanasi, Nakki Ghat. He used to love me very much. He is Acharya. But whenever I meet him, he give me cloth, pranami. Maharaj, you are Acharya. I am not more. It is my duty. Okay. I have seen myself in front of me. One rich man coming, give huge amount of money in a cartoon in front of Maharaj and going to offer to Maharaj. Maharaj sitting and doing Harinam. After that man coming, paid Dhanavad, giving the petty, that cartoon. Maharaj said, what is this? Actually, this is some pranami for Vaishnav Seva. Maharaj even not touching it, he say you give to him. Huge amount of money. Not even watching how much, let me count. You give him. I have seen in my life, my Guru Padma, I have seen what kind of detachment they are having. From America, big businessman, I don't like to name, coming with big amount of money in front of Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj, you take it. What I can do with this? No, Maharaj, you take it for Seva. Guru Maharaj then touch it and give it. Touch it just. Purify. I have seen. There is a case of Kesav Maharaj. Kesav Goswami Maharaj sitting in chair. They are coming from Prachar. Kesav Goswami Maharaj asking a sannyasi, hey, how much pranam you get? He is laughing. Maharaj, give me. Maharaj very strict. Maharaj sitting in chair. He is giving this pranami to Maharaj, Maharaj touching and giving back. If there is any black money, you have no power to digest it. Those who are pure Vaishnava, if they touch, they can purify. Even they touch a pros man, pros lady, purify. Haridas Thakur, that kind of power is there with Vaishnava. Not touching, only giving darshan. Darshan pavitra karo eita margun. So it is the standing commitment of Supreme Lord, Ramchandra. Ramchandra already speaking. Sakrit eva prapanyo yastavasmi iti jachate abhayam tasmai dadami iti etat vratam mama. Vachanam mama va vratam mama. It is my vrato. Vow, I have taken vow. That Eve is going to speak, I am yours, then I cannot ignore. And Arjun Vaishnav, he has no attachment with property. A Kshatriya, okay, is going to discharge his own duty. But no attachment. I can get huge amount of property after killing those, you know, Dhritarashtra group. I can kill them. I can enjoy the whole sovereignty over the world. No. Ramchandra also expressing this kind of attitude. You can remember, when Ravana was killed, then that time Vibhishana was made king. But Vibhishana, putting some application in front of Prabhu, Prabhu, I don't like to sit in this throne. Better you take over. I like to give this Lanka. You can rule Lanka. I don't like to rule. I can sit beside your lotus feet. Ramchandra speaking to Lakshman. Lakshman, opi sarnamai lankyam maira rochate. This golden Lanka, I cannot feel any taste. Opi sarnamai lankyam namai rochate. I am not feeling any taste to take control over this golden city, Lanka. Ramchandra speaking. Opi sarnamai lankyam maina rochate. I am not feeling any taste. And speaking to Lakshman, Lakshman, janani janma humischa sargadopi bariyasi. I like to go back to India, Bharat. I don't like to stay here. Janani janma humischa sargadopi bariyasi. Even heaven, if somebody going to advise me, that if somebody is going to help me to reach heaven, I say, no, no, no need of any help. I don't like to go to heaven. Better I can stay here. Still good. Because if I go to heaven, I can grow some bad habit. There is so many privilege, advantage. I can get habituated to take that kind of advantage. Ultimately, my habit, I can grow a bad habit. Better I can put myself in this poor situation in the material world. Someday I can grow some detachment. Well, poor situation, so bad. It's good. So even Ramchandra, he is less interested to take control over Lanka. In front of Lakshman speaking this way. So what to speak about? He is a devotee of Supreme Lord. So he is speaking that way. Now actually Krishna not going to admire. Krishna not going to admire, you know, admire mean prasangsa. Not going to admire that you have done okay, nice. No. Krishna speaking just what is actual. So Bhagavan Vacha, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord Bhagavan Sri Krishna, and you should remember, each and every time when Arjuna speaking Madhusudan, Arjuna speaking Krishna, Barseyo, one by one, time to time, Arjuna calling Krishna with different name. Also, Krishna calling Arjuna with different names. There is some reason. You should go deep into this philosophy to feel that you are lost in this material world. You are lost in this material world. This sort of situation should be there with you. Otherwise, you cannot get this kind of taste. In Kartik, if I like to discuss something special, you have to go deep. Follow. You have to go deep. into the ocean where you can find some jewel. Follow? So Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, yes, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, kutasta kasmalam idam bhishame samapasthitam anarjya jushtam masargyam akirti karam Arjuna. Is where from you are developing this kind of attitude? It's not at all good. Kutastva, where from you are getting? Kasmalam idam. Kasmalam means the darkness of heart. If my heart is covered up with ignorance, it's called kasmal. Kasmal means dirty. Ignorance. But we cannot expect Arjuna is ignorant. No. Is one kind of stage where Arjun playing one role, Krishna going to play one role, everybody they are playing. You are also, Kunti Devi speaking, this is one kind of stage where we are playing the role of, you know, we are playing the role of Tarun Krishna, we are playing the role of, you know, follow? Everybody, you are playing the role. After this body gone, you have to fly. Even those who are freedom fighter, those who are giving guardians, you know, this marginal point, county to county, you know, extreme point. There, border place. Border security force and all freedom, they are fighter standing. If fighting going on, just 7 days ago, that man got married with one nice, beautiful lady. But immediately information coming, commander giving, hey, quickly come! Fighting going to start. Even he is not going to stay past night with wife. Going, excuse me, I have to go. Then fighting started. And this fighting, they open fire, that husband, new husband of that wife, death. So many situations. You are playing here, you are enjoying dol, hali. You are putting color to others. You are enjoying Diwali, you know, you are enjoying, distributing sweets. You don't know that your father going to die in the border. You should have that kind of feeling, otherwise you are not a man. One Japanese team came in, you know, Darshana. He was talking so many things. We have never seen this kind of beautiful country. Like India. Ah, so nice. Maybe our country is rich, but still. India is an immense treasure, property, so beautiful. But one thing, we feel pain. Why? But then in India, wherever we go, we find lack of, but unity. Lack of unity. They have no unity among themselves. They are not feeling any love for motherland. That was the situation. Now it wasn't changing. Is again changing situation. So you should think, you are enjoying here, your brother fighting there. In a border place, they have open fire. We should think. So now, another question. So many people fighting with this issue. What is that? Maharaj, is a joking. Why? But that fighting already, bugle was blown. Yes. Why? Fighting going to start within fraction of second. Yes. How it was possible for Krishna to give so big advice to Arjun? It will take long time, 700 sloka. It is all useless, false philosophy. They are actually idiot. They don't know the mood. They don't know that He is Supreme Lord. They have no idea. They are actually pakhando, pasundi. They are not having faith in Supreme Lord. That's why they are putting this question. Who is Supreme Lord? Kortum akortum anyatha kortum ja samarthaha so Ishwaraha. Ishwar Supreme Lord is He who can do anything what He like. He can do anything like. That is called Supreme Lord. If you like to put some bindings around Supreme Lord, maybe He is Supreme Lord but cannot do it. It's not possible for Him. Supreme Lord, maybe it's not possible for Him, that thing, this thing. Then you are not going to give honor to Supreme Lord. His omnipresency, you are going to ignore. Omnipower, you know, superpower. So it is possible for Krishna to speak 700 sloka within this short time period. Because within this short time period, maybe fighting going to start within 10 minutes or 20 minutes. But it is possible for Krishna to put 60 hours or 100 hours or 200 hours within that 10 minutes. That you cannot feel. Time, space and matter is a relative thing. Time, space and matter is a relative thing. You can find it is effective in this material world. Time, space and matter only active in this material world. Follow. If you reach that Vaikuntha world, there it is not applicable. Their time, space and matter is also there. They are going to donate, help the Leela. Follow? Time, space may be there, but that time, space is going to help the Leela. What Leela now going on to nourishment of that Leela. Time says, time, space and matter always waiting to give some nourishment by the order of Yogamaya. Time, space and matter waiting to give some nourishment of the Leela so that the Leela can become very sweet. You can remember how it was possible that Krishna doing Rasa Leela. One Brahmaratri gone. Brahmaratri, what you see? Brahmaratri, you cannot calculate in computer. You have no chance to calculate it. But Brahmaratri, I mean the night period of Brahma, you cannot calculate in computer. But that much time was very short. For whom? For those Gopikas. Gopikas say, Rasleela just started, just open, over. So we are feeling bad. So sweet that Rasleela was. And those are the husbands of those Gopikas, is one kind of Maya, Jogu Maya. Actually, the husband of Gopikas are Krishna. No, is a Jogu Maya. Otherwise, the Leela cannot get nourishment. Oh, we have husband, be very careful. We are going to meet our hero. The husband discovered, then there is big problem. So actually, point is that they actually, those husbands, they think, our wife there. Actually, Brahmurati, long time Rasalila was there after those Gopika reaching home, taking the bed, and those husbands thinking, well, our wife there. There beside. Nowhere gone. Saparso sthano sanu sano, you know, this sloka. Acha. Now actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna not going to give any indulgent that you have done, okay. No. Bhagavan speaking, kutasta kasmalam idam vishame samupasthitam. Vishame mean? Vishame mean fighting going. Just now fighting going to start. Visamevam Vastitam. Anarja Justam. Those who are not Arja. Arja means not Sestro. Anarja Justam Asargam. Akirti Karam Arjuna. You are going to get some defame, not fame. You are not going to earn fame. And those who are, you know, Arya, Arjaman Sestra, they never express that kind of attitude. How you? Where from you? Anarja Justam, those who are Anarja, those who are, you know, fallen, they can express that kind of, it is not oath on your part. It is not good on your part to express that kind of attitude. What's that? Anarja Justam Asargam. Anyway, you cannot go to heaven even. Even if you ignore your duty, how you can expect to go to heaven? In the battlefield, if you leave your body, still you can be taken to heaven. Sourjo tejo dhitir daksham juddhe chapiya palayanam dvanum iswara bhavancho khatra karma sabhavayam. What is the duty of khatriya? Regarding varnasam dharma, your heart should be very big, not narrow. Otherwise, you can misunderstand me. What do you mean by daiva varnasam? Very careful. Risa Singha Rishi took birth from a deer. Dronacharya took birth from the pot of arrow. Yes, Dronacharya name, drone. Drone means where you are going, all arrow, from there. Agastya Rishi took birth from a pitcher. How you can calculate? Huh? How you can calculate? Who is their father? Who is their mother? But Risa Singha Rishi was Brahman. Agastya Rishi was Brahman. Vasishtha Muni was also Brahman. Because they are going to exhibit Brahman quality. It's not a matter of joke. It's not a matter of joke. You can remember I already told. Out of 100 sons of Rishabdev, 81 sons was declared Brahman. How? Rishabdev Khatriya? Rishabdev Khatriya? How is possible 81 sons become Brahman? How is possible? Your brain cannot permit. Actually, from ancient period, Pauranic Yug, from Pauranic Yug. Pauranic means from Rishi Mani, from thousands of years. India was the land of spiritual cultivation. Only in India, Varnasam Dharma was effective. Why India so important? Because Varnasam Dharma was only applicable here. Nowhere. Where to? That's why. Someday I can explain all in details more, so that you cannot misunderstand me. You cannot misunderstand me. Sukhdev Goswami, Brahman? Oh, Maharaj, what do you speak? Sukhdev Goswami, Paramahansa, top. What to speak about Brahmanism? Brahmanism, the very small thing. Nothing. So you should, scientifically you should understand this matter. So Arjun, I already told, when vulnerable situation is created, when sensitive situation, you have no way to lead your life, you are Brahman, you cannot lead your life accordingly, then maximum you can step down to Kshatriya level. Those who are Kshatriya and, you know, very sensitive situation, they are not going to do, follow, in that case they can come down to Vaishya level, but not more than that. You can remember the duty of Dronacharya is to worship. Dronacharya Brahman, but somehow Dronacharya become Khatriya, mane, like Khatriya. Dronacharya now going to do his duty as Khatriya. Dronacharya actually Brahman. But still now going to discharge his duty as Khatriya. It is not the duty of Brahman to fight in battle. It is approved. Manu Shastra, so many things there. So, Krishna going to decry, Guru Krishna going to, you know, chide him. Hey, not good. Even you can go to heaven also. What you are doing? Bhagavan going to enjoy six kind of bhaga. Aishajyasya samagrasya. Aishajyasya samagrasya. Vijyasya jasasa sriya. Jnana vairagya chaiva saro iti bhago iti ingana. Now actually, the kind of mood expressed by Arjuna not at all appreciable. Krishna not going to know. On the contrary, Krishna going to chide him very heavily. Kraibhyam masmagama partha naita tayupapaddati khudram khudram hridaya daivalyam taktottishtat parantapah. Parantapa, you forget that your name is Parantapa. Parantapa means whenever Arjuna is standing in front of opponent party, then they feel that very power. They cannot stand. Parantapa means that you are going to put big influence, power on opponent party. You are so powerful. Parantapa means opponent party, you can make them shake. So now my point is them kloibhyam masmagama partha naitattayupapaddate. It is not appropriate for you on your part. It is very bad. Kloibhyam means cleave, you know. In this human society you can find they are not, they are not man, they are not woman. Sometimes you have seen, it happens so. Due to their previous activities, wrong activities, they are given this kind of punishment. In this life, they cannot deserve that we are man. They cannot deserve that we are woman. Half man, half woman. So you see, Krishna speaking so hard. If I speak you this way, it's insulting. Krishna speaking this way, so heavy. Kloibhyam masmagana partaha. You are speaking like a cleave, half man, half woman. You are speaking like this. They have no capacity, no power, no. You are speaking like this. Is it good for you to speak that way? Whereas your name is Parantapa, you are going to, you know, put the opponent party in great trouble whenever you come in front of anybody. Now, you are speaking this way. Kloibhyam masmagama partaha. No! Don't try to get that kind of feeling. Na etat noitat. Na etat shamas. Then noitat. Na etat tai upapaddate. It is not befitting for you. On you. And it is khudram hridaya dauvalyam durbalyam taktottishta parantapaha. It is very narrow, it is very, very narrow heart, your khudram hridaya dauvalyam. You know hridaya dauvalya? One kind of weakness of heart. try to leave it. Try to leave this kind of conception and get up. Khudram hridaya durbalyam takto tishta parantapah. Get up now. This way, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, you want to prove that you are having mercy, great mercy. No! It's not mercy, it's one kind of weakness. When Krishna speaking so heavily in front of Arjun feeling some feedback, speaking. Because Arjun up to now having this kind of feeling, Krishna is my friend. He is not having this kind of idea, Krishna is Supreme Lord, my Guru, no. So long, from childhood, they are having this kind of question. Krishna is my friend. Okay. Now Arjun speaking. You are speaking this way. How I can fight? Now Arjun speaking. Katham bhismam aham sankhe dronancha madhusudana ishubhi prati jaswami purjarho pujar ho varishudanaha. E varishudanaha ishuvi by bow and arrow. How I can kill Vishma, my grandfather, big Pitamaha, Vishma. Katham Vishma maham sankhe dronancha madhusudana drono Vishma drono with them ishuvi with. How I can fight Pratijyotswami? How I can fight, give answer to them with arrow? Is it good for me? I am feeling some sort of weakness inside because I don't like to fight with them. They are actually worshipable. All the way, they are worshipable to us. Long from our childhood, from our born. When I took birth from then, after that, Pitama Vishya, everybody. Dronacharya came late anyway, but still, they have some relation with me actually. They should be worshipped with Pushpa and Chandan. Huh? They should be given garland. I should pay prostrate Dandavad in front of them. Now you are speaking, you fight with them, kill them. How possible? Anyway, they are, have some exceptional personality, they are worshipable to us, but you are this kind of just opposite thing. If I do, is it good? Arjuna giving this kind of argument. Krishna wanted to speak, but still cannot speak because Arjuna not yet inclined. Arjun like to give a philosophy in front of Krishna, okay? So long you are going to give some argument, give some, put some philosophy in front of us, then you can give. Be careful, be careful. One example, because Bhagavatam, if we discuss 12 years, first canto if I start, up to next 12 years I will have to discuss, scrutiny, very carefully. And you should stop all your family job, everything and deep. Like Shukdev and Parikshit Maharaj, like Sutadev Goswami, everything, is not possible. You can go mad, what kind of sweetness there? In Kartik, if I discuss, you can go mad. But Maharaj, this kind of sweet thing there, we could not, never realize. Yes, so deep rasa there inside. You can remember, I told that it was possible for Naraji Maharaj in previous life to get some advice from big Rishi Manis. You can remember, I told you, na? Because the qualities of Naraji Maharaj, that previous life, just shooting, just you can expect from a very nice disciple. It is written there. I was not chanchal. I was very calm and quiet. I never wanted to play with small boys. Whenever I come in front of those big devotees, sannyasis or senior, then I keep quiet and shrug my head. They, so that they can get scope to speak to me. Those who want to prove their proficiency in front of Gurudev and Vaishnav, okay, you go on speaking. Gurudev, Gurudev, you want to prove? Yes, Gurudev don't like to speak. Yes, he like to prove that you are, you know, erudite scholar. Want to prove? Okay, good. Foolish number one. In front of senior devotees, in front of those exalted personality, Guru Vaishnav, you should keep silence. And maximum you can put, Maharaj, I have one question, this I cannot solve in my life. You can, this you can. If you go on speaking, Gurudev can stop. Go on speaking. Gurudev cannot get any scope to speak you and stop. Gurudev cannot speak. So now Arjun speaking lot of things. Time is limited. Fighting going to start. That's why Krishna speaking, Vishwamaya Samapasthitam. Now just fraction of second fighting going on. Now you are speaking this way. Huh? Now no time. After that, Krishna speaking heavily. Arjuna again giving argument. Guru nahatya hi mahanubhavano sreyo bhaktum bhaksham opiho loke hatvartho kamangstu guru nihaibo bhunjiyo bhogano rudhiro pradigdhano. Guru nahatya, guru nvin bahuvachan. So many guru. Guru na hatya mahanubhavano. They are mahanubhav. Have some nice feeling for us. Mahanubhav mean those who have nice heart, big heart. They always, oh, for long time they are searching our good. Because their father, forefather, guru. Guru always searching our good. Mahanubhav. So guru na hatya Mahanubhavano, those Mahanubhav, big, big personalities. Better I can live on alarm. Sreyo bhaktum bhaksham api holoke, in this material world, better I can lead my life on alarm. I can go big. But still, I don't like to kill them. Hatvartha kamangstu guru nihaiva bhunjyo bhogano rudhira pradidhano. You know, some people, they are so wicked. They like to deprive widow. We have seen, very innocent widow. Husband gone, no son, nothing. One jaminda, landlord, going to cheat her. Take, snatch all property and everything and throw her. Follow? This kind of property you cannot enjoy. We have seen our life. Unnecessarily going to give poison to elder brother to take control over whole land. Father done? Father gone? Elder brother gone? This kind of property you cannot enjoy. It's called, this kind of property is full of blood, bloody property. Follow? This bloody property, full of blood. You are going to give pain and snatch away all property from some poor person, innocent person. That kind of property he cannot enjoy. Now Arjuna giving this kind of is to Krishna. at all we are going to get victory, but still we should think this property, I mean this, you know, treasure, this kingdom, all we are going to get at all after killing them. It is full of blood. It is full of blood. In Vaishnavism, in Vaishnav line, even you cannot take any property from a rich man. Because that rich man having some attraction. Vaishnav always like to lead their life on Madhukari. Because Madhukari not going to touch, contaminate her. If I am going to live on Madhukari, Madhukari means I am going somebody giving some atta, I mean flour, somebody giving someone, you know, rice. This way, this was the system at the time of Prabhupada. At present we are all king because we are Maharaj. Maharaj means king. Chhatrapati Shivaji. You heard the name of Chhatrapati Shivaji, he was the king of Maharashtra. Big king. Very, very pious man. His Gurudev coming in front of him. Ramdas is Gurudev. Gurudev coming in Shabha. Shisha jumped down from Singhasan and pray posture them. Gurudev, you are coming. Now sitting beside the lotus feet of Ramdas. Gurudev speaking, you like to realize the Supreme Personality? Yes, Gurudev. I like to realize the Supreme Personality. Then leave! At once I ask you, leave everything, all your crown, everything, throw and come out. Can you come? Yes. He put his crown, his dress, everything, throw. He going with Gurudev. Still Gurudev, I like to realize this. So, common people, they cannot leave. If I ask them, you should leave your bank balance. Oh no, Maharaji, bank balance is gone. How I can leave? Really? If bank balance is gone, how I can leave? How I can leave? Supreme Lord arrange everything. You should have belief. This way, Arjun going to give. Now Arjun giving to give this kind of argument. That at all if we are going to get victory, but still after killing them we can get victory. But that property, treasure, everything, all full bloody, full of blood, is like, you know, one kind of curse. We should not touch it. I don't like to touch. Pitamabhasa speaking. That Purush, who Purush? Jivatma. Jivatma always going to show their submission in front of Dharma, Artha, Kam, Mokkho. Mokkho at all is rare. Dharma, Artha, Kam. Dharma, Artho. First Dharma. But Dharma is not actually Bhagavad Dharma. They cannot touch it. General Dharma. Social Dharma, this, that, logical Dharma. And Artho, Pitama Vishya speaking, Artho not going to show their, you know, inclination to anybody. Artho is always... You all Jivatma are going to show submission, inclined to Artha. For Artha, they can do anything. Even you know, for Artha, money, they are going to kill, suicide, you know? Suicidal squad, I like to kill one minister with small bomb here, and giving garland. He knows, he or she going to know, I am going to die also. But his family going to get big property. I can give this amount of money. He should kill that minister. And putting bomb, giving garland to minister, boom! That minister gone, or he or she or he is gone, and all surrounding situation, or it's called suicidal squad. So Arjun going to give this kind of argument one by one. Actually, Arjun cannot decide what to do, what not to do. Arjun now in a puzzling situation. Baladev Vidyavasan speaking so many things, big. If I speak, I cannot complete this Gita within three, four, five years. So I am giving always gist. Vishnu Chakuti, Baladev Vidyavasan, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, because time cannot permit, but still you can get the gist. I'm not going to jump, I'm going to give the theme. So now actually this kind of argument given. So now actually Arjun cannot decide. Arjun is now in a puzzling situation. What to do, what not to do, what is actually he should do, he should not do. So now actually, you can remember, Krishna, actually Arjuna speaking, Na chaitad vidmo kataranyo gariya yadva jayema yadiva no jayeshu janeva hatyana jiji visham ste avasthitaha pramukhe dhartarashtraha. Those are group of dhritarashtra. Dhatarashtra, and the group of Dhritarashtra, they are standing. At all, we are going to get victory, or at all, we are going to be defeated by them. Both is not, you know, good for me. Because anyway, after killing them, I don't think it is, you know, good. I don't like to live after killing them. After killing them, at all I don't like to lead my life. So it's good. Whatever is good, I cannot understand. Whether I get victory or I feel lose. Now actually, Baladev Buddha was putting that Krishna can give argument. Now actually, if we put Arjun, he like to lead your life on alarm, but it is not authentic. You actually Kshatriya. It is not good for you, it is not your duty. So what you are speaking? So what to do? It is better than Jivahatya. Are you going to... Jivahinsa, you know? In Vaishnava philosophy, the Jivhinsa are taking a big part. Whole society, they cannot understand what do you mean by Jivhinsa. Prabhupada was the first, you know, Acharya who explained very clearly Vaishnava Darshan, what do you mean by Jivhinsa. Follow. Deep inner meaning of Jivhinsa given by Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. Nobody before that could realize this can be the meaning. Oh, really? Yes. What is Jivhinsa? In our society, some Maharaj is there. Very nice, knowledgeable personality. Acharan is very good. He is not going to speak anything to anybody. He is staying in mot. I'll let them do what they will like. It's one Jivhinsa. They are doing wrong. They should be rectified. But you are not doing? It's called Jivhinsa. It is Jivhingsa. All different sampradayas, XY mission, all different sampradayas, may XY mission, they are all more or less committing this kind of mistake. They cannot understand. They cannot understand. They cannot understand. They cannot feel that they are doing mistake. Only Gauriya Math. If at all you are going to live in Gauriya Math, you are living in a clap, not in Gauriya Math. You say, I am in Gauriya Math, but you cannot prove that you are in Gauriya Math. Your system, you prove. You prove that you are in Gauriya Math. Your system, how you are running Math, how you are leading your life. Can you prove that you are from Gauriya Math? Can you prove that you are initiated in Gauriya Math? You cannot prove. You can only fight with me on this ground. So you see, Prabhupada speaking, in front of me, some innocent people there, if I advise them about Dharma Artha Kam, not speaking about Bhagavad Dharma, then I am doing Jivhingsa. We think to beat somebody, kill somebody, it is called Jivhingsa. Not that. It is Jivhingsa also. But it is. We think it is Jivhingsa. To kill somebody, beat somebody. But Prabhupada speaking, to rectify this whole society, I was bound to speak heavily. Maybe they understand me wrongly. I was bound to speak that way to allow them to start Hari Bhajan, to give them a scope to get established in Hari Bhajan. That's why I was bound to speak. I was not speaking unnecessarily. I had no envious attitude against them to speak that way. Not that Maharaj speaking that way, having some envious attitude at heart. No! You are wrong. No envious attitude. Jivhingsa doesn't mean to beat somebody. Not only. Maybe it is Jivhingsa, but more and more you are committing Jivhingsa. X and Y mission, they are giving some facility about Dharma Artha Kam. Even moksha is very dangerous. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Dharma Artha Kam Mokkha Adi Eishab, Tar Madhye Moksha Vancha Koitava Pradhan, Jaha Ite Krishna Bhakti Hoy Antodhyan. Disappear. Krishna Bhakti disappear. Agyan Tomer Nam Koye Koitav. Try to remember. Agyan Tomer Nam Koye Koitav, Dharma Artha Kam Mokkha Adi Eishab, Tar Madhye Moksha Vancha Koitava Pradhan, Jaha Ite Krishna Bhakti Hoy Antodhyan. You cannot get a drop of bhakti. No trace of, no smell of bhakti is there. Follow what I say? Be dangerous. Mahaprabhu speaking, Krishna Tomar Jodi Bolek Akjon, Jodi somebody speaking, Krishna, I am yours. Then somehow Krishna is busy, very busy, to help him. Yes! Krishna very busy always, how to emancipate, how to deliver you. But you cannot understand. Krishna not giving a response actually. Yes, every day we are doing Harinam, no response we are getting. How we can get inspiration? You cannot get inspiration? Eh? How possible? You are doing bhajan, then you can get response 100%. 100% you can get response, I promise you, in Vyasasan. If you do bhajan, you can get response. But try to do Harinam very, very, very out of love. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hari Ram, Ram Ram. This way you have to do. Quality. You should maintain quality. And with each and every Nam, you should feel, you should think that your Gurudev giving you advice. All Guru Vargaru, Sanatan, Prabhupada, Bhakti Vinod Thakur advise you to do Harinam properly. If you speak loudly, then Bhakti Vinod Thakur and Prabhupada speaking, be sure, very shortly you are going to cut and clean all your anartha at present there inside here. Sometime if you feel sick, you can do Hare Krishna. But most of the time you should do, pronounce Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. So that you can hear, your mind engage in Krishna Nam, your tongue engage in Krishna Nam, and physically you also. Devaman Bhakko, your speech also speaking, you can hear. So Harikatha Kirtan is the topmost bhajan mode. When I am speaking Harikatha, I have no way to think about Goshala. I have no scope, because if I lose my link, I cannot speak. Always I should be in link with Gurudev and Prabhupada. So this is my net bhajan, so you are all my Guru Varga, giving me chance to speak Harikatha. So I am doing bhajan here, appropriate bhajan. Follow. So while I am speaking Harikatha, that Harikatha also I am hearing. And mind is also engaged in remembering everything, oh, transcendental love. Otherwise I am not. So, body, mind and speech all engage in Harikatha. This kind of excellent scope, where you can get? You are foolish. You cannot think. You cannot understand. So, try to do in home also. One of you start speaking Harikatha, Ishtagosti. Not that each one of you have some private room and close and lock the room and go inside and do Hari Bhajan. No. You should sit in hall, do kirtan together. You should speak what you realize today. He should speak what he realized today. Then you can grow capacity. Follow? This way you can grow capacity. Now actually when Arjun speaking this way, Arjun speaking now, which is good, I cannot understand. I cannot take decision. I am in a puzzling state. Now after so long time, now Krishna, Arjun going to speak. What speaking? Karpanno dosu apahato savavaha prishwamitvam dharmo sangmuro chetaha jatshreya swat nishchitam bruhi tanme shishaste aham swadhimam tvam prapanyam. After long time, now Arjun speaking something. which is concrete now, what Arjun now discovering his own situation, puzzling straight. What? Karpanno doso apahato sabhavaha. Karpanno mean? You know the karpanno? You don't know? Karpanno mean? You have lot of money. You are not going to spend for Krishna. Oh, I should maintain bank balance. Who can? You are a learned man. So poor people there, they have no money to go to take the scope of a good lesson, money, education. So why not you are going to give them lesson? Skarpanna. Arjun, you are a big fighter. You are going to show weak attitude. This is also Karpanna. So time to time it vary. Sridhar Sai Bhat speaking, Arjun is powerful. He has his capacity to fight, but still is going weakness. Sridhar Sai Bhat speaking, this is weakness. This is Karpanno apahato sabhavaha. Karpanno doso apahato sabhavaha. Karpanno dos mean? You can do. It is good. but you are not doing. You have good health, you are not going to do seva in temple. Iskarpanna. Your health is very good. You can do this seva, this, but it's not doing. This karpanna. What you have, what power you have, you are not going to demonstrate, so, I mean, do something, that is called karpanna. Siddha Sai Baba, this kind of attitude, Arjuna expressing, this is called karpanna. He can fight. He has his ability. Not saying, this is called, Siddha Sai Baba speaking, this is karpanna. Vishwanatha Goswami also, almost same thing. And Baladev Vidyavasana also same. And what all, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, all the same. Vishwanatha Thakur speaking, all nice. Bhaktivinoda Thakur drawing a conclusion. Very nice, from all Shastra, Bhaktivinoda Thakur taking, like honeybees, putting all and completing. Very nice. So, karpanna dosa apahato sabhavaha prichhami tvam dharma sangmudo chetaha jasreyaha sat nishchitam bruhi tanme sishaste aham swadhimam tam prapanyam. Arjun now speaking in front of Krishna that my heart is totally grasped by delusion, moha, infatuation, detachment, dejection. Karpanno dosa pata sabhava. I should fight, but I cannot feel inspiration to fight. That is called defect, dosh. Karpanno dosa means defect, defect. Defect, dosh, I am developing. So my sabhava, sabhava mean? Sabhava mean? Swa, swabhava mean? What is your, you know, bhava? That is called sabhava. Khatriya, what is sabhava? Fight. Swabhava, if I explain, it will take long time. For Vaishnavas, pure Vaishnavas, this means swabhava. For Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, they are not going to make any separate meaning. Swabhava means, swa means atma. What atma? Going to speak, that is swabhava. When your atma is covered with maya, in that case, according to VarnAshrama Dharma, what duty is allotted for you, your khatriya? It is your swabhava. Follow it. For bonded soul, those who are in the this VarnAshrama Dharma facility, they are going to enjoy. For them, swabhava means, according to swabhava, he is khatriya, he should fight. According to Svabhava, he is Brahman, he should do accordingly. Svabhava. But appropriate meaning, inner meaning, if pure Vaishnava is going to make a meaning, that Svabhava means Atma. If your pure soul is discovered, in that case, what is your duty? If your pure soul, Atma, is discovered somehow by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, what you can discover? You have the only duty to serve Krishna. That is swabhava. That is why Prabhupada told that bhakti is the natural function of bondage. All jivatma. Bhakti is the natural function of all jivatma. All jivatma. Even for Arjuna. But now, we are not going to speak about that secret philosophy. Because now at present we are not going to speak about that secret philosophy. Because billions of people staying on the surface of earth. Follow? In this earth, there are billions of people staying. They have some personal desire, they have some personal duty. Follow? Though they are not under, all of them not under the category of VarnAshrama Dharma, still, they are going up to certain level. So some of them can think this way, some of them can think that way, some of them can that way. Follow? According to their grade of realization, they can feel. Even in India also, there are so many, you know, those who are karma yogi, those who are gyan yogi, those who are bhakti yogi, they have some separate darshan. Karma yogi going to show separate darshan through karma. Because karma tag, now we cannot leave karma. So we have attachment, okay, you go on doing karma yoga, I mean whatever you are doing, you are offering everything, the result you are giving unto the lotus feet of Krishna, not expecting anything out of that. Then your karma yoga can be satisfied. Follow what I say. That is why it is written, karmanya vadhikaraste na phaleshu kadachana. Karmanya adhikar astite. You have your adhikar right to do karma, not in the result. Follow? Karmanya vadhikaraste ma phaleshu kadachana. But you are thinking, you are doing, what is the outcome, what is the result, why should I invest this money there? This kind of business policy going on inside all so-called devotees. How you can spend this money, what is the utility? Those who are utility, they always think about utility. So, karpanna dosa apahato savavaha prichvamitam dharma sangmura chetaha. I cannot take decision what to do, what not to do. Dharma sangmura chetaha. Now, jachaya sat, what is good for me? You will have to speak. Please, you speak. Jachaya sat nishchitam. What is definitely good for me? You will have to speak. Because at present, you think me that I am a disciple. Shishaste aham swadhi. Swadhiman, give me lesson. Give me advice. Appropriate knowledge. Swadhi. Swadhi man, give knowledge. Give appropriate advice. Mam to me. Because why? Matvam prapanyam. Now I am inclined to you. This is the starting. In Gita, what is the mystery? What is the mystery of Gita? Be careful. This is actually starting of Gita. Because here, Shishoste aham swadhimam tam prapanyam. And when Krishna going to stop advice, they are also speaking. Sarva dharmanam parityajyo mamekam saranam bhajo. Aham tuam sarva papebhyo mokshayi swami masucha. So at the end, at the beginning. At the end, and also at the beginning, there is Sharanagati. Ramanujaji writing one book, Prapanna Jivanam Mirtam, Siddha Saipat, representing, very nice book. Prapanna Jivanam Mirtam, my Guru was. Prapanna Jivanamritam. Guru Maharaj used to speak, Baba, go and procure that book and go through this book. You can get much. Guru Maharaj used to say, when I was, no, go. Siddhar Goswami writing this. I also read this book. Guru Maharaj speaking. Hey, Godfather, so elevated sadhu. But still, Guru Maharaj speaking, I also read this book, very nice. You also read. Go. This way. So this way. So Sisosteham Swadhimam Tam Prapanyam. It is the starting of Gita. Now we should go ahead and gradually we can discover that what is the duty of Kshatriya, what is the duty of, you know. So this way actually, also you know from Upanishad and Bhagavad also, tad vijnan artham sa guru me bhavi gachet samahita pani srotuyam brahmanishtam. Different kind of things are there. So many things. Now this is the starting of Gita. Now you can feel enjoy, because gradually you can enter into deep philosophy, what kind of mood. This is the foundation of bhajan. Now you can get. So this is the starting. Now actually, point is that, another point I should tie. What is that? If you speak Maharaj, Arjun is inclined now, then why Arjun going to put so many questions? If Arjun is at all inclined mean, what I am speaking you have to do. You should have no question. Military command, go ahead, march, left, right, left. If sometimes fighting, you will have to come chest in front of fire. If you come back from backside, somebody can fire you. This is a system in military rules. If you feel fear, oh, I should not fight, I have my young wife there in home. No, then from backside, somebody can fight. Front side, the enemy can fight you, from backside you can. There is a system in military rules. So you see, if Arjun is 100% really inclined, I can prove, no, not at all, he is speaking. Arjun speaking, but not yet inclined 100%. That's why so many questions arise. I can show. Next day, Vancha Kalpataru Sikhe Vasindhi Vyavacha Patitanang Pavane Bhavishna Bhyo Namo Namaha Karpanyo Dosa Apahato Savavaha Prishwami Tvam Dharma Sangmura Chetaha Yachyo Svatnishchitam Bruhi Tanme Sisasteham Swadhimam Tvam Prapanyam Vancha Kalpataru Sikhe Vasindhi Patitanang Pavane Bhavishna Bhyo. Any question if you have, you can put, no? No question? Okay, because I am giving all answer. You should not have any question, but you must have some question.